Hello, cocktail connoisseur. I'm Nicolas Blanchard from L'Heure du Singe at Toulouse. Today I'm going to make a twist of the classic Toronto cocktail. So let's start. I do it on my mixing glass. I make it cold first. So, first I'm going to put one centiliter of elixir du suédois from Veroni. A rye whiskey, lot 40, which is 100% rye. Really good. 4 centiliters. Tablespoons of rapadura syrup, which is a raw sugar, a little bit really rich, like demerara. I stir it. Put it round. There you go. So I decided to put some elixir de suédois because it's as bitter as the Fernet Branca, but little bit less intense, more sweet and little bit less hard to try this cocktail. So it would be more appreciable by people who never tried before at Toronto. And a simple zest of orange for the smell. There you go.